It was a whole different lifestyle back in the islands. The Kiwi life isn't easy. The struggles I was facing was just too much. It can be scary at times, but I found strength in God through words spoken from a friend. I think back to the time, and I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice everything. I thank God for people like Vani, who were there for me during the dark times of my life.